Okay, so it's been more than a month since my PlayStation 60 gig console was sent over to Sydney. After finally receiving it today, I noticed there's a huge chunk taken out of my PS3. What the? Turn it on for a few minutes, and that flashing red light means trouble. That yellow light is even more trouble. That's what it was sent off for in the first place. Let's see what Sony say about this when they ring me back. They've promised to ring me back by lunchtime tomorrow. We'll see what happens. Not happy.